The doctor uses a special microscope to observe the inside of the eye, such as the lens. The light enters the lens through the pupil. The lens is located behind the pupil. The lens is clear and colorless. The function of the lens is to focus light on the back of the eyeball, the retina.
医生使用特殊的显微镜观察眼睛内部，例如晶状体。光线通过瞳孔进入晶状体，晶状体位于瞳孔后面，晶状体清晰无色。晶状体的功能是将光线聚焦在眼球的背面，即视网膜。